Changkwanzi, the newly elected NRM legislators for the 11th Parliament have been challenged to reflect on why they were elected so that they can serve the country. The call has been made by the National Director for the National Leadership Institute in Changkwanzi, Brigadier David Kasura, during the first day of the NRM retreat.
Clad in the Uganda People's Defense Forces green attire, the National Resistance Movement legislators smoothly kicked off the 3 weeks long retreat at Changkwanzi National Leadership Institute. The MPs are being inducted into the parliamentary dynamics, enlightened on the NRM ideology, among other core issues, to fully serve the country. In the first session by the director of the National Leadership Institute in Changkwanzi, Brigadier General David Kasula, the MPs were advised to reflect more on why they were elected if they are to serve the country without any compromise.
Every human activity that involves more than one person requires an agreement on direction, which involves approving what is to be done. You remember negotiation over direction. So involves approving what is to be done and usually accepting why it is to be done.
He emphasized that as leaders, they ought to know that there is special responsibility that comes with leadership, which should not be taken for granted.
But they said that those who know what to do will always have a job, but those who know why will always be the leader. Knowing what to do is very easy. Every person, all you need to do is to know how to weld. But knowing why you are welding, knowing, ladies and gentlemen, why you have been chosen as leader.
This retreat is also being attended by the National Resistance Movement Leaning Independence, NRM Historicals, members of the Central Executive Committee and ministers. The president is expected to officially open it next week on the 15th of April. This story was compiled by Jaliat Namwaya for the news in Kampala.